Success is a case of sacrifice. Now, the words of Walt Disney were, some people wonder what happened, some people watch what happened, some people make it happen. Now, we tell ourselves we want something, but we don't want it badly enough. I speak for all of us in this room when we say we want to be successful, but we don't want to sacrifice to succeed, do we? Now, I'm going to take you back a few years here, and then we're going to my primary school. And we've given the opportunity to speak about something I had an issue with. And so I did. And for the first time in my life, I wanted something bad. I wanted more than anything. I sacrificed sleep. I sacrificed time. I sacrificed fun because I wanted it. My dad, he told me, he said, listen. He said, if you put your mind to something, you can achieve. And I won. Now I'm going to tell you a story about a man and a guru. So the man wanted to be successful. He said to the guru, how do I be successful? And the guru said to the man, I want you to meet me at the beach the very next morning. So the man turned up, looking all fine in his suit. And the guru said to the man, how badly do you want to be successful? And the man said, I want to be successful real bad. So the guru said, all right then, walk into the sea. So the man walked into the sea, and the guru said, walk a little further. And the man walked a little further. And the guru said, walk a little further. And by now, the water was up to this man's shoulder, and he's thinking, this man's crazy, but he's making money. But then the guru comes in, he holds this man down. And the man can't breathe, he's drowning, he's drowning, he's about to die, and the man pulls him up. This man's trying to catch his breath. He's breathing hard. And the guru said to the man, at that moment of time, what did you want the most? And the man said, I wanted to breathe. And the guru said, you only be successful when you want to succeed as bad as you want to breathe. You can throw in the towel, or you can use it to wipe your sweat. You can make excuses, but failure is inevitable. Now we need to take our lives like helium balloons. Like helium balloons, there will always be something holding us down. Now if we can get rid of this weight that holds us down, I'm telling you, each and one individual in this room, the sky is the limit. Now I ask you, are you going to be that person who wonders what happened, watches what happens, or are you going to make it happen? Thank you.